with breaking news.
In that breaking news, a shooting involving police in Santa Fe. Officers responded to reports of a man with mental health issues firing a gun. At least one officer shot him. That's the only injury. You're asked to avoid the area of 155 Calle Ojo Feliz. We will update you when we learn more.